So what's up, guys? I'm just gonna jump right into this. My name's Justin, Justin Eddy. I live in Baltimore, Maryland, and so I have a dream. Pretty much is what's happening right now, and it's to become an influencer on social media for working out. And I've been trying to start getting a rhythm, posting stuff on Instagram, posting stuff on Snapchat, my Snapchat story and everything. But it's not working out the best, so I gotta try something else. So I bought myself a camera, and now I'm gonna try vlogging, pretty much doing YouTube. So I'm just gonna go over like a couple of things. I'm 170 pounds right now. I've been working out for a year and a half. Let me think what else. Pretty much what I'm gonna do in this video is gonna be, I'm gonna show you guys my daily routine of what I'm doing now, and tomorrow is Wednesday, and what I do on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, I wake up at 3 a.m., and I go to the gym first thing in the morning, then I go to work, then I go to the gym after, and you're pretty much just gonna see everything in between as well. So I just started that routine recently because, obviously, as I said, I've been working out for a year and a half, and I haven't just seen the progress that I want to see recently, so I had to change it up. I've been watching so many videos on it, and they said you just gotta change it. You gotta change your routine. You gotta change your eating. You gotta change your working out. You gotta do different workouts. So I was like, well, hell, I'm gonna work out two times a day. So pretty much what's gonna happen is tomorrow morning I'm gonna wake up. We're gonna eat some breakfast. Then we're gonna head to the gym. We're gonna do shoulders tomorrow. Tomorrow's push day. So pretty much what I'm trying to do is do shoulders tomorrow in the morning, and maybe a little bit of triceps, and then I'm gonna jump into chest tomorrow afternoon with all my boys, because all my boys go to the gym with me then. But obviously no one's really gonna go because everyone's gonna be tired. But it's around 8:30 right now, so I gotta get ready and go to sleep. And yeah, and by the way, this is my girl Prin. Yeah, thought I should introduce her because she's pretty cool. I hang out with her a lot. She's pretty nice. Right, Prin? Yeah. She's not in the best mood because I'm making her go to sleep earlier than usual. Usually we go to sleep around like 9. But I'm super excited for this video. And I'm hopefully this is the beginning of what I want to be my career right now. So on that note, I guess I will see y'all at 3 in the morning. Good morning. It's 3 right now. Just woke up. But I'm going to take a shower. Right there, I got my daily motivation, never quit chasing your dreams. It's gonna be a good day, but that was really hard to wake up. I'm really tired right now. So, I had to take a shower, then I'm getting ready to eat some breakfast, and we'll be on our way. All right, it's 3:21 right now. Ready to hit these shoulders, man. But so yeah, right now, just got out of the shower, and about to get dressed. Get all my stuff ready for work. Then we're gonna grab some breakfast, probably eat a couple eggs, protein bar, and get out of it. That's gonna be my first breakfast for this morning. So let's get into it. Alright, this is the gym fit for today. Nothing real fancy, just some sweatpants. Got a beater. Yeah, it's supposed to be warmer than what it's been the past couple days. So hopefully, I think it's supposed to be like 60 degrees out today. Which is fucking, like, that's nice, you know? It's been, Maryland weather sucks. It goes from like 30, like snowing one day, to like 70 degrees. Which I'm like, oh, you know. Not that I can really do about that. But, we're about to finish up getting dressed and get some eggs. I'm starving right now. And it's, let me see what time it is. Yeah, it's 3:26. So it takes about 20 minutes to get there to the gym this morning when it's in the morning time. There's no traffic and I can kind of just go, you know, as fast as I want because no one's really here. Not saying I do go as fast as I want. But not saying I don't go as fast as I want, if you know what I'm saying. Super excited for today. This is the mindset you gotta have every day. And that's really, like, that's a big thing with working out and doing, like, if you're trying to achieve these goals and shit that you got. It's really important to have, like, a really positive mindset, because if I wake up right now, you know, I'm like, I'm exhausted. Like, I really don't want to do this. Your day's gonna suck. That's how it's gonna be. Your day's gonna suck. So, you know, get up, smile, have a good day, be happy. I watched this video yesterday on, I don't know if it was YouTube or TikTok, but it was like every single morning, what I want you to do first, instead of going on your phone, think of something like positive, like right when you wake up, instead of going on your phone, think of something positive, and you know, just think about it and be grateful for it. I tried that this morning, like right when I woke up, and I was like, well shit, this is gonna be a good day, you know, like, just be happy. Like I'm usually like in a good mood every morning, because you know, I chose to do this. I chose to like do this on my own. I chose to wake up this morning. So also, this is what we're gonna be taking this morning. Let's see, we got the fish oil, which I'm just starting to take now, and then we have the ashwagandha. Ashwagandha is gonna be boosting my testosterone a little bit and just be healthier, make me more in a good mood apparently. And this is gonna be good for recovery on the muscle. And then obviously I have my battery right here. It's an extra battery I'm bringing. Brand Ghost. I haven't really had their workout. I mean, pre-workout yet, but I bought their bottle because I fucked with like the look of it. So that's why I have that. But I had this all set up from last night. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, baby. We have it. Got our egg, making our eggs right now. Scramble them up. My dogs are going crazy and it's 3 a.m. Come here. Who's up? Come here, bestie. Who's up, girl? Hi. Hi. That's the other one. So that was Princess last night. That sleeps with me. But she went upstairs in the middle of the night for some reason. Not for a while. But yeah, I put it in the microwave, obviously. I put my eggs in the microwave because I do not have enough time to be able to sit here and fry them. And honestly, just a lot faster. So that's how we do it. Alright, baby. Just got us some Mater eggs. Got some just a cup of milk right there. The good vibes only. Oh yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not even tired. Like I've not even drank any drink yet. But after you start waking up at this time, like for 2 weeks, started used to it. It feels good.
So this is definitely my favorite thing about waking up early in the morning. This is definitely my favorite thing, just driving on the roads and seeing that no one is here. Like, no one is out. And that just kind of means to me, you know, like you'll see, like, one or two cars. And I don't know, like, what they're doing, but I just feel like you're pretty much, you're up before everyone. You're trying to be better, you know? You are trying your hardest. There is no one out. Like, literally. There are some days where there's, like, one or two cars. There's some days where there's literally no one out, like, right now. Like, it's just, it's a vibe, you know? And it's, like, a mental thing, too, that I really think helps you, like, you know?
Well, we just made it. Just made it. I got the water. It's all for after. Ready to be a goddamn killer workout. The Gold's Gym. It's the Gold's Gym in Glen Burnie, in case I haven't said like 5 times. But yeah, we're ready to get this shit. That'd be dope. So we're hitting shoulders today. This morning, maybe a little bit of triceps, and then we're gonna jump into chest this afternoon.
I feel like the greatest, only been at this for 2 years. Thank God this shit happened so quick. Fashion be the latest, money coming in, but so do hatred. Shit ain't how I picture, but I faced it. Emotions, I erased it. Fuck having feelings, I replaced it. Should've peeped that fool shit from the basis. This when the mistakes hit, tired of getting caught up in this fake shit. I just can't sit comfy with no snake shit. I've been holding demons inside, I can't lie. So if you ain't ready to die, then don't try. I gotta make it home so my mama don't cry. I'd rather do the sentence, least time will go by. But the pain's so numb, I don't feel none. Shooter still running around with no chill, but still be towing in the town, finna drill some. Let a nigga run up on me thinking I won't kill some. And I keep the gang when we try, but we is it. Everybody get it if it's static, won't spit shit. Really on my bully 2020, we ain't playing. Now it's lit for everything, don't care about what you saying. Mama, she was praying, I was on that block late. Really put in 20 years of work, but then I got way. Sunday, I ain't never go to church because that block pay. Big 40 cal in my shirt, no karate. Fuck what the ops say, fuck what the cops say. Big smelly job, even E, that's the block way. If you feel away, grip out with the Glock say. All my niggas tryna get the bag, fuck the pop way. I just want my name to be around when I ain't here. Living in the moment, but I want this shit for years. Feel like TJ, bro, you made it, I still feel like I ain't there. A lot of niggas hate it, I said fuck it, I don't care. Cause I'm taking off, I'ma soon be the greatest. Taking off, I'ma soon be the greatest. Taking off, I'ma soon be the greatest. I'ma soon be the greatest. What did they did not say? Dick sucking crazy. Everybody tryna beach for clout like it's wavy. Guess I'm just too real, I still solid how they made me. I can never be a goofy nigga if they pay me. Song too heat now, everything is wavy. A lot of niggas think it's competition, they amaze me. I was going down here, jail kinda saved me. Gotta keep the hard work, ain't no getting lazy. Smoking in opposition kinda sorta got me daisy. Thank you, last year, my shooter nigga trade me. Bitch, I need a billion and them blues like I'm Jay-Z.
Definitely a pretty good workout. Just finishing that up. Feeling really good right now. We're pretty good on time. It's like, I think it's like 5:15 right now. So I gotta be to work an hour and 15 minutes. So either way, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, boys, better head out of here. Go get her second breakfast, because I'm hungry. Alright, dipping right now from the gym. Still dark out. About to get ready. Go grab some breakfast real quick. Second breakfast, and then we're gonna go and get ready for work. So, hell yeah, look at that. Right there, Gold's Gym. Let's go, let's go. Y'all want to be successful, y'all got to achieve your goals. You guys got to go over and beyond, you know? You guys got to make sure you're trying your hardest. So, guys, I'm really here to motivate a lot of people. It's my goal. I want to be able to motivate people. And I want to be able to do this for my living, you know? And hopefully one day I'll be looking back at this video right here, being like, that's where it all started, you know? That'd be fucking crazy. So I really hope that works. But we're about to go and eat right now. So I guess we'll see what we're eating for breakfast in a bit. All right, before I start driving, I just want to say that was definitely like, it was like a little weird. I've never really recorded in public like that before, like by myself. But that was a bomb workout. I had such a good time, honestly. That was about an hour, 15 minutes to do shoulders. And I'll probably hit a little bit of shoulders later on this afternoon too. Because I'll be at the gym for like 2-3 hours later this afternoon. But that was so much fun. So it's 5:24 right now. That's what time it is. And I mean, honestly, I really don't even know what to say besides I feel great, you know. A lot of people, everyone's waking up right now, you know. A lot of my friends are getting ready to go to work. They're waking up, you know. This is when people say to go the extra step, you know. Go the extra step. I got 6 hours of sleep. I'm still awake. I'm fully awake. Like, I don't feel tired because I've already, like, you know, I already started my day. So I'm like 2-3 hours ahead of everyone. And remember, if you do that every single day or every other day, those hours are going to start adding up. And you're going to see the difference that, you know, you've been working for. That's really one of my big goals, to be able to see a difference. That's the biggest thing. What made me start all this, I wanted to see a difference in my body. And what better to do than go to the gym 2 times and work twice as hard. So that's what I'm doing. And I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Back home, it's around like 5:50-ish. I gotta leave here at 6:15. All right, big eats. So we ended up going with some 2 more eggs we got there and a bowl of honeycombs, because honeycombs are hella good. So I'm about to dig in on this stuff and then get ready for work. All right, luckily I was quick. I got like 1 minute till I gotta dip out of here. Let's get a little khaki pants with some something short like that, you know, whatever. Y'all know what I'm saying. It's just work. I don't really care. I just want to be comfortable, more or less, you know. But we got to go. We got to go, like, now. So we're about to head out of here and to start this beautiful morning off at work after I find my phone. Goodness gracious, I lost my freaking phone. Hopefully it's upstairs. So, let's get it. Woo. It's always the best feeling being at work, the first one, like opening the doors, because a lot of times I'll actually be like shutting the doors. I'm the last one here as well. Not the last one, I'm like the one of the three people that helps like lock up sometimes. It's just like a great feeling, you know, to like know that you're like the first one here. Then you go and shut everything down knowing like you're the last one here. That means you're working hard, you know? It's also a great feeling just to know that you're working hard without someone telling you. You can kind of see it, for example, stuff like that. So we better clock in, start our day off. I think my supervisor just got here. So I'm not gonna hold him up too long. But yeah, there the shop is. It's gonna be a good day. I'm probably gonna be working on my dad's truck a little bit today and then putting some angles on one of these beams. So yeah, peace y'all. I'm gonna put you guys in my toolbox. All right, so it's about 8:39 and about an hour and a half away from work. I mean, from lunch, so I ate myself a Quest bar, 21 grams of protein on it. Work's going good so far, so let's hope for the best and keep on grinding till lunch. Whoop. All right, it is 11 o'clock. Me and my boy Gavin. Gavin, say what's up, yo.
What's up?
We're on our way. Yeah, he's blowing those. Leaving work right now, so about to go get some food. I'm thinking we're eating Mission Barbecue. That's what Gavin wants, and he's going on a cruise tomorrow. So we're going to go and fucking fill up on some Mission Barbecue, and then we're going to come back to work and then finish the last 3-4 hours off, and then we are going to the gym. So, what you want to say, Gavin? Want to say anything?
Big boy season.
Big boy season. It's actually shred season right now. But hey, big boy is in a shred. All right, so we ended up going to Mission Barbecue. Got us some food here. Let's see what we got. Some mac and cheese, little chicken sandwich, some fries. What you got, Gavin?
Some sausage, some macaroni, some turkey, yeah. Some fries.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. So we got some big eats now. We're gonna fill up big and then eats. We're going back to work. Be that back there by around 11. I mean 12. It's like 11:30 right now. So
again.
But yo, how was lunch, bro?
Ass.
Ass.
Like it feels like I want to just walk out there, lay down, enjoy the nice weather. I don't feel like doing shit. I'm sick.
Gavin's sick.
I got.
So he skips the gym as well.
I got gingivitis.
Gingivitis.
You're not allowed to say the vid on YouTube.
The what?
You can't say the V word on YouTube.
Vagina?
No, C word. COVID.
COVID.
They'll ban you on YouTube.
Why? Are you serious?
Yeah, because you're spreading misinformation about COVID.
No fucking way. You're being dead ass.
I swear.
So now if I post this right now, I'd be banned.
No, because I have gingivitis.
I don't get it.
I have gingivitis.
I hear what you're saying. I just don't understand. Like, what are you talking about?
I don't have COVID.
Yo, this is why I act retarded, because I'm surrounded by people like him, man. They always tell me stuff like this.
Iron sharpens iron, but it also weakens iron.
Okay.
You hang out with
Well, on that note, we're pulling up to the shop right now. Yeah. About to finish our day off.
Playing with the kids, hanging out.
4 hours left. And,
you see that? Sitting there drinking his Coke, hanging out. Whoever owns over there, if he's drinking his Coke, hanging out with the geese, waved at me.
What? I didn't even see.
Well, socializing with the birds.
Pulling up right now.
Yep.
Ready to get back to work? Right, Gavin? You doing today? What you doing today, bro?
I'm going to steal Charles' bike.
I'm going to steal Charles' motorcycle. Dude, we have time, by the way. We have like 5 minutes left. We better go back in there and grind it out for like 4 more hours. And then I'm gonna head home, get another meal in, and then get ready to hit the gym for chest and tries, and all the boys are coming. I don't know if Gavin's coming. He's talking about how he's feeling sick. So,
yeah, but we're all fucking drink after me.
So we got Gavin sick. In conclusion, we're about to get a good workout and finish this day all strong. That's what I'm talking about. All right, y'all. Just left work. We are on our way home. It is around 3:15 right now. So as I said, I'm on a time crunch pretty much everywhere I go. I have to be out of here by 4, so I have like 45 minutes. That's enough to take a shower, obviously. As you can see, I just got dirt all over my face. But yeah, it's gonna be enough time to take a shower. So I'm gonna go take a shower, grab my food, eat something, and then be on my way to the gym. Hopefully be there, start by 4:30. And yeah, I'm super excited as usual. Chest day, definitely my favorite day. Push is all-time favorite. Even though, I'm not gonna lie, my chest is not like big at all. I work chest super hard. And honestly, I think, I don't know why my chest isn't that big. But, you know, people always ask me, how I get my arms so big. And I'm like, well, how do you get your chest so big? They're like, well, I do this. I say, I do all that. And then they say, how do my their arms big? I tell them, they're like, well, I do all that. I think a big thing is with your genes. You know, you have to have good genes to have big chests, you know. I believe that everyone can work up to it, but it's gonna be a lot harder for some people, you know. You just gotta have the good genes for it. But on that note, either way, we're gonna kill it. We're gonna kill our triceps, we're gonna kill our chest, and most importantly, we're about to eat hella protein. So, yep, that's all I gotta say. Deuces. We just made it home, hella hungry. So I made myself some strawberries on peanut butter and banana on peanut butter. About to throw some honey on that and get eaten. We got like 10 minutes, so we gotta leave. So I gotta eat this and then I'm gonna take a shower real quick. And then we gotta jump in the car, go to the gym and get this lift in, get it started. So cheers, let's eat. All right, not too bad on timing. Let's get out of the shower. Wearing the beater again, just a gray today, or for the rest of this afternoon. No, it's so nice out. Literally, I just want to wear a tight tank top, like one of those days, if y'all know what I mean. But we getting ready. Just called my boy Nate. He's like someone that I usually work out with. He said he's about to leave, and he lives right down the street, so we're gonna get on our way. Just pulled up to the gym, baby. You already know. It's Luke, by the way. Hey yo, alright. We about to get in here at this chest. See you in a minute. Not at all. No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble, I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it. I got a plan for them niggas that hate it. Running some beers for my bros, I'ma make it. They want me going, I can't walk around naked. Even my brother got caught and he ate it. No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Hop in the four and I'm drifting on stupid. Niggas be broke like the fuck is you doing. Started off strong, but there's room for improvement. I ain't for nothing, Milwaukee, I'm booming. Love ain't for me, now it's static with Cuban. Bitches in love with the way that I sing. They ain't want TJ before this whole movement. Now they dick rock cause I'm doing my thing. Still posted up on the block with the gang. Spin through your hood, I ain't tugging my chain. Bro got a chop with a whole lot of rain. Shit be consistent, ain't nothing gon' change. Now that I'm speaking out honestly, I be flexing, but I'm still in poverty. With my mom out the hood, do it properly. Give a fuck if you look at me awkwardly. No monopoly, I'm about property. I don't owe niggas shit but respect. Y'all won't dare, I was going through stress. Matter of fact, I'm just wasting my breath. And now I'ma just talk about all of these bands. How I'm so grateful I'm not in the can. How I'm so grateful for all of my fans. How I'm so grateful I am who I am. Boy made a sweater, Chewy the pants. He did it again. Looking forward to a show in Japan. I think that's the better length is this. Throwing water on my chain cause I can't apply impression. Now they shaking my hands. Niggas ain't getting no pay, but I know that's the reason they hate. Is my gun on my waist. Touch guapo get shot in your face. And there ain't no room for debate. I know these niggas going hate, but my life is still going great. Pop out your fence, your babe. We from the trenches. It's easy to hop over fences. The D's trying to build up a case. Stay with a weapon. It's either a Glock or a Western. That bitch shoot you right in your face. No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble, I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it. I got a plan for them niggas that hate it. Running some beers for my bros, I'ma make it. They want me gone, I can't walk around naked. Even my brother got caught and he ate it. No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Feel like the greatest, I think I'm the goal. Please don't get naked, I just want the dough. Out of my broken, I feel like it's working. Yeah, bitches be virgins, ain't even a joke. Feel like a star when I hop in the race. It don't matter the place, I ain't tugging my chain. Only my brothers ain't fucking one lanes. I don't care what you tell me, ain't nothing gonna change. Ran up some beers, now I'm up like a plane.
what y'all do, I'ma stay in my lane. Hop in the booth and I'm spitting that pain. I was a young and I couldn't be tame. Thinking shit funny like TJ and Stain. And I'ma get money regardless. Kill a nigga, be easy, I'm heartless. I'm so young with a whole lot of charges. In the booth, I be working my hardest. Don't try to diss me, I swear that shit garbage. It won't be long till I walk in the carpet. Caught me a ladder, I took off the market. Red and green beam, I ain't missing my target. Run if you stupid, run if you stupid. Word is smelly, I won't have you to shoot it. Told my niggas we gon' boy like I'm hooping. In the streets, I'ma fight a Hadouken. Started winning, I got tired of losing. Know about it, don't know why they accusing. Three lines got me dead, I'm snoozing. Back up, cause I'm seeing the losing. Bro told me grind, bro told me grind. All this fake love, I don't pay no mind. Got a story and it's one of a kind.
All right, and so does Ashton apparently.
What a day. What a day.
What a day?
No, I say what a day, but I do this every 3 days. This is my routine. But we're leaving Gold's right now. Hell of a workout. We've been here probably for what time we get here at?
Around 5.
We are here around 5. It's 7:52 right now. Around take 20 minutes out for bathroom breaks. That was a long workout.
We take a lot of bathroom
breaks. Yeah, we do take a lot of bathroom breaks. We like talking and stuff, you know, with our big group and stuff. But on that note, that's my day. That's my day in a nutshell. Now I'm just gonna go home and eat some dinner. I have no clue what I'm gonna eat for dinner. Those protein bars and the lean machine drinks that I have. I drink one of those in my car ride on my way home and a protein bar. I throw him out the window because I just had that much fucking money.
Isn't that crazy?
I literally live here. I would consider myself, this is my second home.
Say bye, though.
Bye, everybody. All right, y'all. Till next time.
Show them the